our bands, and it's good to have two sets of weights. All right, here we go. Sit up nice and tall, and let's do our single shoulder rolls. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Head to the side, chin forward, and up, other side, chin forward, and up, up, side, and up, and roll your shoulders. Good, inhale the arms up, exhale twist, inhale up, exhale twist, inhale up and come forward, walk the fingertips out. Feel like your butt bones are your anchor, and you keep pulling the fingertips out, stretching out your side body and your lower back. Pull your abs in as you roll up, inhale, and exhale. So you're gonna do a little different. We normally do a twist here. You're gonna do a little pulse and a little pulse. It's gonna get you ready for the bands. Ready, and one, two, 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 three, two, four, two, five, two, six, two, seven, two, eight, two, nine, two, ten. Ten singles. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Arms out, twist. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Roll the shoulders. All right, so grab your band. Make it the width of your knees, so a little bit wider than your hips. Now I like to slide the band through my fingers. All right, so think of this as a lat pull down. So you're gonna be round to start, bringing your abs in tight. Don't let your shoulders go up. And then you're gonna come up, you're gonna do three lat pull downs, and then roll forward. So I'll go around a little bit so you can see. And you lift up and pull for three. One, two, three, roll forward. Lift up, two, two, three, forward. Lift up, three, two, three, four, two, three, five, two, three, six, two, three, seven, two, three, eight, two, three, nine, two, three, ten, two, three, ten singles. One, go forward, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Good. Do a couple back strokes. All right. Put your left leg on top of the right and put the band on your foot. All right, so you want your hand to be able to come down by your side. We're going to do a double. Lift up and twist, pull back and twist. Right. So right, we have my left foot, left hand. Mm-hmm. Yeah, same foot as hand. Ready? Lift up and twist. Now go back and twist one. Up. Two, up, three, up, four, up, five. Let the band pull you farther than you would normally go. Six, seven, eight, nine, five more. One, two, three, four, and five. We'll do a couple arm circles. Come forward for a stretch. And let's go to the other side. Lean, no. Leave her alone. So again, it's a little easier if you have the band between your fingers. Sit up nice and tall and twist up high and then low one. Up, two. Up, three. Up, four. Up, five. Six, keep pulling that shoulder blade into your spine. Seven. Eight. Nine. Five more. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. Good stretch. All right, remove the band. All right, so for this one, you decide how heavy you want to go. So you want to pull the elbow all the way back. It stretches out your chest and the front of your shoulder. You're going to push up a little higher than your shoulder. Turn, that works your triceps. Come back up and pull in. So you're working your whole shoulder girdle and your triceps. Ready? Press out, down, up, one. Down, up, two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight, nine, five more. One, two, three, four, and five. Nice rotation. Other side. When you push forward, it works the front of your shoulder. So pull that elbow way back, push up, down, one, two, three, still pulling the abs in tight, four, shoulders are down and back, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, one, two, three, four, and five. Okie dokie. We're just going to do a simple roll down. You're digging your heels into the mat. You won't use any props for this first set. So abs in nice and tight. Ready, roll down. It's from stress. One. It's all good. Two. No, it. Three. Just like chicken pox, it scabs over. That's what looks bad. Four. That's what it is. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, and 10. Grab a weight. You can go as heavy as 10 pounds. You're going to roll back, and then as you come up, just do a twist like you're reaching beyond the opposite leg, the foot, and then twist.
Ready? Roll down.
Twist. One.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Six.
Seven.
Eight.
Nine.
Ten more.
One.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Six.
Seven.
Eight.
Nine.
Ten.
Did you feel that in your shoulders too? Good. All right, so face front again. So we're gonna do mermaid and then mermaid crunches. So I'm not gonna ask you to sit in mermaid because that's a lot. You can if you want. So if you're gonna sit in mermaid, it would be like this, okay? But I find sometimes you don't get the full range of motion. So the first one, I want you to be nice and low. And I want you to have your palm facing down on your mat, but you don't want to be jammed up in your shoulder. You're pushing the mat away. You're going to go up, make a half circle. Pull the elbow in, reach all the way out and over for a stretch, just like we do on the reformer. Ready? Pull in one and go over. Two, three, four. So the first set, stay down. Five, six, seven, elbow goes into your waist. Eight, nine, five more. One, two, three, four, five, stretch. Good, other side. So stay low, focusing on your side body. And one, and reach. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, one, two, three, four, five, stretch. All right, now we're going to do the mermaid crunch. So similar, but not the same. So you want to stay here again, but you're going to pull your body up and reach over. But you don't want to push off with this hand. Ready? And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, five more. One, two, three, four, and five, stretch, go all the way down. Make it nice and tight for triceps. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, stretch. Other side. So make sure that your side body's doing all the work. One, and reach. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, one, two, three, four, five, stretch, make it short, out of your shoulders, one, two, three, four, five,
7,
8, 9,
10, stretch. All right, I'm going to roll back. I'm going to go this way and put the band on your right foot. Make sure the handle's on the outside. Just a little bit more comfortable, easier to control. And what I like to do is I like to hold onto a weight. Just seems to be easier to hold the band in place. So in other words, I'm just using the weight instead of the handle. So you can keep it nice and short. Alright, so let's just flex the foot, go down and up. Down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Hold, little pulses. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Point the foot and do a small circle to the left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Reverse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Bend the knee. You're going to press straight out and then go across your hip. Two sets. Out, one, out, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Hold on the side, little lifts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Hug your knee. We're going to switch hands only. Still on your right foot, and now the left hand has the band. You're going to do a half circle to the right. 10 in one direction, and then 10 in the other. Okay. And go out to the right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, reverse, down, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and pull that knee in. Same thing that we did on going the other way. You're going to press out, but now you're kicking out to the right, working your inner thigh to the outer hip. Ready? Press out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Hold, little lifts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Take the band off. Pull that knee into your chest. Flex your foot, extend. Then you're going to do a little twist. Feet on the mat, 5 bridges. Lift up and down. Lift up and down. 3 more. Up and down. 2 more. Up and down. Up and hold little pulses. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Dip side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Lower down. Knees into your chest. Before we go to the other side, we're doing a set of abs. So grab weight. I want you to go heavier than 8 pounds because you're going to have the hand over your head. So nice C spine. If you can reach, your hands are they're right behind your hamstrings. You're going to make a circular motion out and come in. If you want to really go a little crazy, you can put a weight between your feet. It's not necessary. Ready? And out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Do a couple arm circles. And let's put your left foot on the band. And hold it with your left hand. So don't forget, the stationary arm or leg, whenever you're working, is the working leg to hold your body in place. Not the leg that's moving. All right, let's go down and up. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hold little pulses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Point the foot, small circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Pull that knee in. Good. This is the one where you kick out and then kick across. Ready? 2 sets. Out, across. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, looking good, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hold, little lifts. One, two, three, four, abs in tight. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And let's switch your hands. All right, so we'll do a half circle now to the left. Ready? Out. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, reverse, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, press out and then turn out, go out to the side. Okay, press 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, push your shoulders down. 5, use your triceps and your abs. 6, 7, 8, 9, hold this last one. Little lifts, 2 sets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We must be heating it up. Can the air conditioner go on?
Yes.
It's definitely not the heater. I'm trying to do that. Flex your foot, extend. Who needs heat? Regenerate your own. Bend your knee. Guaranteed, whenever I order oil, it will be 9 degrees.
It's so humid.
Yeah. Okie dokie. Let's do a set of chest. All right, so you decide how heavy you'd like to go. We're going to do a pulsing pec fly, if that helps you decide. So I always go a little harder when you use the long set. So it's like just like hug a tree. You're gonna open wide, pulse 3 times. 1, 2, 3, come up on 4. So palms are facing in, arms are nice and round, like hugging a big ball or a tree. Ready? Inhale, pulse for 3. 1, 2, 3. Exhale, come up on 4. Again, open. 1, 2, 3. Exhale, come up. Inhale, open, 3, 2, 3, and up. Inhale, open, 4, 2, 3, and up. Inhale, open, 5, 2, 3, and up. Open, 6, 2, 3, and up. Inhale, open, 7, 2, 3, up. Open, 8, 2, 3. Up. Inhale, open. 9, 2, 3, and up. One more. 1, 2, 3, and up. Good. Bring your knees to tabletop. You're going to lower the toes as the arms open and come up. Ready? And down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Weights go down. couple arm circles. Good. Hands behind your head for crisscross. So don't forget, crisscross, you're not going down and up. You're staying up and you're twisting. Don't move your elbows. So sometimes I see this, right? So you're here like this and you're rolling through your obliques. That's what makes it so effective. I'll catch my balance. Ready? So hands are behind the head. Nice C spine. Ready? Begin. One, two, three, four, five, six. Elbows nice and wide. Seven, eight, nine, 10 more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Last set. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Oh, now we're down. Arms overhead, exhale, twist. Hug the knees in, exhale. Arms overhead, twisting in the other direction. And hug your knees in. Good. Heavy weight again. You're going to do your chaturanga push or press. Alright? So it's important that you have the dumbbell right at your shoulder, right in the front part of your deltoid. And then as you come up, turn, that works your triceps and your shoulders a little differently, and come back down. Okay, so add, inhale before you move, exhale, press up, come in, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Weight at your hips, feet nice and wide, turn the toes out slightly, lift up and down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Bring the feet back in a parallel, arms up. You're going to do your back exercise or your back pose. Palms are facing the knees. You're going to go over nice and slow, lifting the rib cage, and exhale, close the rib cage as you pump up. So it's almost like a crunch with your head down. Ready? Focus on your back. Reach back, inhale, exhale, pump up, one. Reach back, come up, two. Reach, three. Reach, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Weight back at your hips. You're going to lift up in parallel for 10. As you lift, lower down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. So if you'd like to lighten up, you can. We're going to put the two exercises together. So you start with the elbows into your waist, press up, back, up, and then return again. Okay, so elbows are into your waist, and exhale as you press up, inhale over, come back up, and return. Up, over, return two, three, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, let's do 5 more, why not? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Weights go down. Big arm circles. Alright, let's bring the body up for straight leg pulls. Don't forget the focus is the top leg pulling in. So get in your nice C spine. Ready? Pull for 3. 1, 2, 3, switch. 2, 2, 3, switch. 3, 2, 3, switch. 4, 2, 3, switch. 5, 2, 3, switch. 6, 2, 3, switch. 7, 2, 3, switch. 8, 2, 3, switch. 9, 2, 3, switch. 10, 2, hold. 10 singles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What was 10 each side? So, yeah, I mean, I could have just said another set. Right?
Easier body.
Just another way to trick you guys. Should we really need to do 10, or does 10 really mean 20? Does 10 mean 10 each side? You know, keep you guessing. All right, we're going to put a weight between your feet. Don't go heavier than 8 pounds, just because I think, you know, it's risking your back. We're starting the up position. You're going to tap down and come up. So this time the knees are apart. Engages a different part of your lower abs and your inner thighs. Okay? Down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Keep the head up, press out and in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Then we do another set, rolling the head when the legs go out. Out, come in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Alright, let's part your legs. Let's do a little stretch for your obliques, your hip flexors, quads. Just dropping one knee into your midline. Alright, it's time for the 100. Alright, so you're going to grab your band. And just like we do on bead bounder, I'd say wrap it depending on your band. Again, it should be a little bit wider than your hips, maybe even with your shoulders. So I'm going to do the modified 100. I'm going to keep my feet down with my knees bent. I feel a little tweaked today, so I'm going to check my back. You can pick any leg position that you want. Arms up in the air. You're going to lift your legs, lift your legs. Take a deep inhale, exhale in your starting position, look at your belly button, open up the band, begin. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. In, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out, 2, 3, 4, 5. In, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out, 2, 3, 4, 5. In, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out, 2, 3, 4, 5. In, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out, 2, 3, 4, 5. In, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out, 2, 3, 4, 5. In, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out, 2, 3, 4, 5. In, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out, 2, 3, 4, 5. In, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out, 2, 3, 4, 5. In, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out, 2, 3, 4. Hold. Lower down. Roll your head side to side. Put your band down. Do a couple arm circles. Arms overhead. Exhale, twist. Hug the knees in, exhale. Arms in the other direction, twist. But stay with the knees in that position, hands are behind your head. We're gonna do a crunch in this position. So don't forget, you don't wanna just come straight up. Hello, you helping me stretch? You wanna feel like, so my knees are to the left, you wanna feel like your right elbow is trying to get to your hip. Right, it'll intensify the crunch. Or if you want to do it the other way and have your left elbow try to get to the right hip, it'll change how you. Excuse me, I'm having a hard time concentrating on doing this. I know you think you're helping me. Ready? And crunch up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Knees to the other side. So I was experimenting doing like crunch and then trying to do a little twist. It feels good alternating if you want to try that. So starting up position, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, come center. 5 bridges. Inhale, lift your hips up. Exhale down. Up. Exhale down. 3. And down. 4. And down. 5. And down. Have your knees into your chest. Legs up in the air. Stretch the arms overhead. Inhale. Exhale, bring the arms down, shoulders back. It's time for the rollover. Lower down. And slowly go over and hold. Push the legs up and hold. Pull the butt down slow. Again, down. Over, push up, and come down. That's not me moaning, that's Gigi. Down, and over. I wish I could fall asleep like that. And up, two more. And I always get cramps in my feet like this. I don't know if it's because of we're overhead, I don't know. One more. Oh, slow roll up. It is. All right. We're going to do a delt lift with a punch. So I have 5 pounds. So you want to imagine the weight is on your elbow. So you're going to come out, punch. So it's all shoulder girdle. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. So don't have the weight too close to you. Eight. Nine. Five more. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. So in other words, don't have it like this, like chicken wings. The weight has to be out. You get the whole cap of the shoulder, right, like that. Ready, up, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right, so we're going to get on our hands and knees. We're going to start to pull down. Do a, something that we do in yoga. We're going to do a cat, cow, and a cobra. Make sure your wrists are right underneath your shoulders, your knees are underneath your hips. Let's exhale, roll up into cat. And inhale, cow. Again, roll up into cat. And inhale, cow. Roll up and pull back into child's pose. And stretch. Good, you're going to roll through cat, so take a deep inhale before you move. Exhale, roll up into cat. And inhale, lift the chin and chest. And exhale, pull all the way back. Inhale before you move. Exhale, roll into cat. Inhale, press forward. And exhale. All the way back. One more time. Roll up. Think of a slinky. And press and hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, and come all the way back. Let's sit through. Feet are out in front of you. Flex and point. Flex and point. Flex. Nice hair. And point. Flex. Inhale up. Flat back. Move forward. And then slowly come up. Exhale. Twist. Inhale up. You heard the word stretch? You're doing yoga? Oh, you're doing your yoga. Inhale up. And exhale. Soles of your feet together. Inhale, lift the chest. Exhale, roll back. Inhale, lift. Exhale, press forward.
Sitting like a person?
Inhale, lift up.
Inhale up. Good thing there's no dog labor laws. They're here the same hours as me. There probably is.
When did you go on to be a holiday? Hmm?
Last year he was Captain America.
You want to be Wednesday Adam, not Diana?
Now he has to be a dude. I wouldn't put him in a leather tutu.
No, she's going to be the Wednesday Adam.
I know, but.
Yeah.
Right, but you asked him if he wants to be Wednesday.
She can be perfect.
You want to? He could be faster.
And then at night time, she can be Ladybug.
All right, everybody, good job. Way to show up. And we will see you soon.